Hello and welcome. Happy Sunday, if I have to say. Why? Because today is Sunday. But unfortunately, we have lost a very beautiful day to be celebrated as World Senior Citizen Day. And as a YouTuber, I was just trying to follow how many of YouTubers or how many videos have come up remembering our seniors. And there were hardly any. So, with a great regret in my mind that I did not upload a video then, I am standing corrected myself. I am wanting to dedicate one special shoot specially meant for our senior citizen. But do you know, there are surprising facts. People age, yes, and people age while they keep saying that it's just a number and nothing else. To me, aging starts much before. When you are actually aging from your mind, not physically, when you're not ready to get matured, I think that is the time when I feel people get aged. Well, scientifically, what I've come across, I wanted to put it across. Aging starts from the feet upwards. That's what the research says. Keep your legs active and strong. How you can do it? As we put on years and keep getting old on a daily basis, our feet must always remain active and strong. Had we all been born somewhere 100 years back, I think people then were walking a lot. They used to travel, they used to survive, and walking was the only thing at mercy, at disposal. And people were just doing that. Hard work, sheer hard work, and walking was the basic exercise. As we are constantly aging or get aged, we should not be afraid of our hair turning grey, our skin sagging, or wrinkles on face. That's what you call aged, right? Among the signs of longevity, long fit life as summarized by the popular US magazine Prevention, strong leg muscles are listed on the top as the most important and essential one. Please walk daily. If you're not doing it, even if you are at the age of 20 not doing it, I think you should start doing it. How? I'll explain to you as I march to my next important subhead. If you don't move your legs for just 2 weeks, your real leg strength will decrease by 10 years. Do you know that? 2 weeks and you go weaken on your legs by 10 years. Just walk. A study from the University of Copenhagen in Denmark found that both old and young, during the 2 weeks of inactivity, the legs muscles strength can weaken by one third, which is equivalent to 20 to 30 years of aging. So just walk. As our leg muscles weaken, it will take a long time to recover even if we do rehabilitation and exercises later. Walk, please. Therefore, regular exercise like walking is very important. The whole body weight or load remains and rests on the legs. The feet are a kind of a pillars bearing the entire weight of the human body. Walk every day. Interestingly, 50% of person's bones and 50% of the muscles are in that two legs that we have. So do walk. The largest and the strongest joints and bones of the human body are also in the legs. 10,000 steps per day, that is what is an estimate homework for all of us. Whether we do it or not is altogether a different story. Strong bones, strong muscles, and flexible joints form the iron triangle. Iron triangle, you have heard that, correct. That carries the most important load, the human body. 70% of human activity and burning of energy in one's life is done by the 2 feet. Do you know this? When a person is young, his or her thighs have enough strength to lift a small car of 800 kg. The foot is the center of body locomotion. Both the legs together have 50% of the nerves of the human body, 50% of the blood vessels, and 50% of the blood is flowing through them. It is the largest circulatory network that connects the body, so walk daily. Only when the feet are healthy, then the convention current of blood flows smoothly, so people who have strong leg muscles will definitely have strong heart. Walk. Aging starts from the feet upwards. As a person gets older, the accuracy and speed of transmission of instructions between the brain and the legs decreases. Unlike when a person is young, please walk. In addition, the so-called bone fertilizer calcium will sooner or later be lost with the passage of time, making the elderly more prone to bone fractures, which is very, very common among seniors. So walk. Bone fractures in the elderly can easily trigger a series of complications, especially fatal diseases such as brain thrombosis. That's the reason we often hear seniors suffering from stroke, Alzheimer's, and maybe brain stroke is the most commonest of all. And of course, the fracture remains ever common with most of the seniors. Do you know that 15% of elderly patients generally will die maximum within a year of a thigh bone fracture? Walk daily without fail. Exercising the legs is never too late, even after the age of 60 years. Although our feet or legs will gradually age with time, exercising our feet, legs is a lifelong task. Walk 10,000 steps per day. Only by regular strengthening the legs, one can prevent or reduce further aging. Walk 365 days. Please walk for at least 30-40 minutes daily to ensure that your legs receive sufficient exercise and to ensure that your leg muscles remain healthy. You should share this important information to as many as possible. Why? Because when I go every day walking along with my wife, I see a lot of old senior people. Now, they are aging, they know this for sure, but they are finding time. They are finding that spare time where they can walk along with their friends. The friends, they may not be connected since their childhood, but they are there practicing some or the other kind of hard work because they have learned. They know the essence of their existence. The healthy being is all about keeping themselves busy, walking, and perhaps doing all those routine core. From this particular shoot, I just wanted to wish all the seniors that I spot on road and maybe anywhere smiling and walking without any support, it's a great salute to them. Now, why I have tried to bring this particular topic is because I want you all to remember, whatever the golden past that we had as a heritage or as a culture, we are forgetting. And celebrating senior, World Senior Citizen Day is also to celebrate their health, because they have existed, they have survived all the ordeal of this world, and they are standing there on their feet, and they do not demand anything except a little care, a little love, or maybe a little hug at times. This is the only thing that they desire. And what are we waiting for? Are we waiting for the last bone fracture? Is it the case? And if we are thinking enough for them and the love that we have and whatever they did to us in terms of bringing all of us up, bringing us to what we are today, do we not think that we owe something to them? And this is the time we need to repay them back and repay them really a good way. And that good way is at least try not to age before. If you can walk daily, I'm very sure with all these beautiful things and researchers put it on this video, I'm very sure you'd be convinced. If not, you'll only realize later that this was convincing sometimes back. So before time, before it gets too late, I only wish that you come up on your two legs and shoulder all the responsibility, making all the weight on your two legs. I'm sure you're going to do it. Happy World Senior Citizen Day to all of you all, my friends. You are doing a great job, and because you are there, we are there learning something from you all. So please keep inspiring. Thank you.